a balanced approach means spending cuts as well as revenue through tax reform. We will work with Congress on a package that would do that. So if Speaker Boehner is saying that spending cuts have to be part of that, that's the president believes that too, but it cannot be spending cuts alone.